week. I'm glad I'm not the only one he works on. Because I was talking with a younger person today, and I really wanted to give him a piece of my mind, but I got so few pieces left, I figured I better hang on to what I got. But, you know, I could have given scripture after scripture to what I thought that they needed to hear from God. Not so. It comes down to the simple thing of, you know, let's talk about love. Brother Zongo's been preaching about how we need to love your brothers. Love them. Love them. Yes. Love them. You know, because none of us, you know, we've all fallen short. Yes. And even though I could have, you know, Aunt Tammy could have given scripture. But, you know, that's not what it is. We have to talk about Jesus. We have to lift them up. We have to encourage them. We don't agree with everything. Doesn't mean we have felt like Brother Zongo can say in fellowship with darkness, but show them the love of God. Show them the love of God. Yes. And the easiest way to do that is to talk about Jesus, who he is, where he come from, why he come here, to express that so that they can understand just who he is. Yes. Not the rules and the regulations of what you should do once you give your heart and turn your life around, blah, 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 the doctrine, you know. Get them that foundation of love. That yes. foundation of love. Yes. Let's talk about Jesus. Just yes. talk about the simplicity of who he is. Yes. And when I'm around somebody else that's on a more mature level in God, because we all know I'm not that mature to begin with, but in God, you know, it's a different story. You know, then we can expound upon the book of Revelation. You know, but let's talk about the love in Psalms. You know, talk yes. about the love in Ecclesiastes, you know, a time and place for everything. You know, just spread that love and that joy that he showed us, yes. that the Father showed mm-hmm. us when he sent his Son. Let's talk about Jesus more yes. and more and more. Yes.
Praise the Lord.